New medical training? Some of the needles we use are so small that they just won't hold up to this type of stress. So we never inject like this. It's also not that comfortable.